display. Share through. Soompi.1x1 with the return of NBC's Come and Hug Me to normal scheduling. Viewership ratings are in for a shake-up. See also, Jang Ki-young and Jin Ki-joo enjoy romantic dating Come and Hug Me. According to Nielsen Korea, the June 28 episodes of NBC's Come and Hug Me achieved 2.6% and 4.5% nationwide viewership ratings, while SBS's The Undateables achieved 3.1% and 4.4% viewership ratings. KBS will not be airing their new Wednesday to Thursday drama Your House Helper until July the 4th. Soompi. Display. News. English.300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English.300x250, ATF spoiler during the latest episodes of Come and Hug Me, Chae Jin, played by Jang Ki-young, and Ham Jae-yi, played by Jin Ki-joo, were finally able to let go of their guilt towards each other and enjoyed a date, walking along a forest together. As they strolled, Ham Jae-yi told him, "I came here when I missed you sometimes. It all felt like you," and held his hand. There was more trouble in paradise during the June 28 episodes of The Undateables, however. Kang Hoon Nam, played by Nam Goong Min, did everything he could to persuade Yoo Young Eum, played by Hwang Young Eum, not to break up with him. From helping her out with her difficult Zero members to rereading his dating column for advice, he spent all of his time missing and trying to apologize to Young Eum. However, in the end, she gave him the rest of the pieces to the Tin Man and broke up with him. If you haven't already, watch the latest episode of The Undateables below. Watch now. Source 1, 2, 3.